Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to compare the kajal, that is Faces Magnetized Kajal, Lakme Iconic Kajal and Maybelline Colossal Kajal. So let's get into the video. So first, talking about the Faces Magnetized Kajal, this is how it looks like. It comes in red packaging. This Faces Magnetized Kajal cost you for ₹175 and you always get some discount online, and I think it comes only with one shade, that is black in color. So next, talking about this Lakme Iconic Kajal, this is how the packaging looks like. It comes in a very cute black packaging and it cost you for ₹180. It's available in different shades, I think royal blue, turquoise, green, brown, grey, and the shade which I'm having is black. And other shades cost you for ₹248 and this black one is for ₹180. The Maybelline Colossal Kajal comes in yellow color packaging, and it comes in two shades, that is black and turquoise. I don't know if it is available in other shades as well. The color which I'm having is black and it cost you for ₹180. Now we'll be showing you the swatches of these three kajals. So first I'll be showing you for Faces. This with only one swipe. This is very pigmented jet black color. The staying power of this Faces Magnetized Kajal is very nice. It stays for almost like more than 8 hours, and after that also it doesn't smudge, it'll just fade away. That is the best quality of this Faces Magnetized Kajal is. Next we'll be showing you for Colossal. Colossal is quite more pigmented than the Faces one. It's very creamy in nature. The Lakme one is quite stiff. It's not that much creamy like Faces and Colossal. And coming over the pigmentation, it's less pigmented than the Colossal and Faces. So these are the three swatches. This is for Faces, Colossal and then Lakme. Among these three, the most pigmented one is the Colossal one, then the Faces, and the least pigmented is Lakme one. Colossal one is very very buttery, very smooth, very creamy in nature compared to these two. Faces Kajal is also creamy in nature, but it is less creamy than the Colossal one. And the staying power of Faces is much more than the Colossal one. Lakme is the least pigmented than these two. And the staying power of Lakme is more than 7 hours. And after that, it fades away. It doesn't smudge much. Among these three, the Colossal one smudges a lot. Now I'll show you the smudge test. After 2 minutes, I'm trying to smudge this Faces Kajal. See, it smudges a little bit. Can you see that? It smudges very tiny amount. Then Colossal one, as you can see, it smudges a lot. Then Lakme one. Lakme one, God, it disappeared. See this Faces, it smudges a very very tiny amount. The Colossal also smudges a lot, and the Lakme one just faded away. So again, I have applied these three kajal and added some water, so that will show you how waterproof it is. So after 2 minutes, I'll just try to smudge this Faces one. As you can see, it smudges little bit with water. Colossal also smudges, and the Lakme one, it just disappeared. So with or without water, the result is same for all these three kajal. My favorite one is Faces one. So if you compare the pigmentation, the Colossal one is the most pigmented one. After that, Faces, and the least pigmented one is Lakme. And next, if you compare the smudge test, the Colossal one smudges a lot. After that, Lakme. And the least smudgeable kajal is Faces. And same in the case of water also. So if we compare these three kajals, The kajal which I will recommend to you people will be Faces one, because it is a very pigmented. I know it is less pigmented than the Colossal one, but it doesn't smudge and it stays for almost like full day. And after washing my face also, it was like it'll be there on my waterline. The people who have very watery waterline, the people for them, the kajal smudges a lot. The Faces will be the perfect one for them, because it stays even on the waterline. Lakme also doesn't smudge, but the thing is like it fades away. But Faces, I just love Faces kajal. If you have not tried Faces kajal, then just go and grab this kajal. It's very nice, it's awesome. So that was my whole comparison of these three kajal. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please click on the like button and do subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and please do share with your friends as well. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.